I leave the football club, you know, a better person, a better professional, a better human being than I did when I arrived 14 years ago.
Rose, brilliant! Magnificent strike! And 9 minutes into his Premier League debut, Danny Rose has scored a stunner.
Even now, I get stopped in the street and they thank me for everything. So, yeah, I just want to say, you know, thank you. For the love and support that you've given me over 14 years. Now I'm going to miss all the fans, miss everybody who's been involved in Spurs, and you know, I look forward to coming back one day, and yeah, they'll be a part of my heart, you know, for a long time, and yeah, I'm going to miss them.
Danny Rose, the furthest man forward. Oh, what a finish! Danny Rose!
There's been some, you know, amazing games that I've been a part of. We played a great game against Chelsea. We'd won 5-3 at the Lane. Yeah, that was a great game.
It's hit the post! Rose! 2-1 Spurs!
We drew with Arsenal, 2-2 at the Lane. Just in terms of atmosphere, that was brilliant. Harry scored an outrageous goal where he's wearing the eye mask. There's been a lot, you know, as I look back, there's been yeah, quite a few games that, yeah, I feel very lucky to be a part of.
Well played, Danny Rose. That's fantastic. Lucas Moura bursting through the middle. Brilliant goal. I do not believe.
Grateful to the club for bringing me in 2007 as a 16-year-old, and yeah, I feel very privileged to experience some of, you know, Tottenham's great days that they've had over the 14 years.
Goalkeeper with a fist, Danny Rose with a volley which creeps in
into the area. To the walls of far post, Rose was there though to get it away. Still not fully clear. Rose there again.
I was given an opportunity this season to pass some of that knowledge on with the younger lads for the season. They've, you know, become a part of me, and yeah, I see them all as, you know, my little brothers. I've seen, you know, how hard they work. The look on the faces when they're saying, "Oh, I'm with the first team today," is it's been priceless, and you know, I've witnessed firsthand what it means to them.
Excellent. Rose carried on the run. Rose, oh, that's terrific. Danny Rose with an exquisite finish.
Just had a meeting with the chairman this morning. You know, he was asking me if I need any help with anything. He said, you know, I'm welcome to come back in the future. I'm over the moon that I did make that choice to come here in 2007. And, you know, I look forward to coming back, you know, after I've finished playing football, and, you know, hopefully having an impact on the younger age group again, like I've had this season.